Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the newest member of our NBA on TNT.
Yes, sir!
The number 5 pick in the 2003 draft, 13-time All-Star, 3-time champion.
Hey, Wade, we're gonna tie you.
You make me want the crab agents.
What's up, boy?
Oh, what up? I thought that was your bag or something. Okay.
Welcome to the team, baby.
Thank you, what you thought it was, a pouch? Yeah. Hey, man, where your tie at, man?
Hey, listen.
No, he can do what he wants to.
It's part of the contract.
I'm a millennial.
It's great to see you, man.
Thank you.
Wait. So you officially retired then?
I'm officially retired.
You officially, when you sit, wait, stand up a second. When you sit in this seat, D, you are officially
retired.
Can't go back. Think about it right now. Before you sit in this seat,
all right.
This is it.
What's
Once
up?
You sit here, you can't go back.
Yeah, you can't go back.
Yeah, there he is.
Yeah, he is officially retired.
You got three or four?
Yeah. I got three.
So two.
Hey, two, four, six. I heard.
We got nine rings up here. We like Phil Jackson up here, but we got nine rings.
I was working out in the gym this summer. And I heard if it wasn't for you and Kobe, I was listening to the rap music. I was singing it. He said, if it wasn't for Kobe and Flash, somebody wouldn't have none.
Oh, right there, I see it, brother. Thank you, brother.
Man, that looked good. Can I get one of those?
No.
Take this one.
Trust me. Don't get that thing appraised.
Tell me what goes through your mind now when you've had these times since the end of last season to reflect and think about 16 years in the league and 13 years an all-star and the championships and the relationships you've built?
I mean, it's unbelievable. And you guys know, when you get an opportunity to play in the NBA and you get to live a lifelong dream out and to actually be pretty good in the NBA and leave a mark, it's special. So last season, to get a chance to go through that year, and I didn't do it just for myself, you know. I did it for guys like Big Fella over here. I did it for Allen Iverson, the guys that get an opportunity to go and say thank you to the fans for all their support.
Ernie. Let me ask you this. What does the average fan at home not understand, because they haven't been there, about the brotherhood that exists among players in the NBA, past and present?
Yeah, I mean, it's exactly what it is. When you're in a locker room with a guy, we spend more time together than you spend with your family, when you spend with your wives and your kids. So, you know, you get to know each other in an intimate level, and you really start to care about guys. And the relationships go on way beyond the game of basketball. So I have so many of those relationships. But right now, this is my new family. This is my new brotherhood.
So I'm moving on.
Let me explain too. The focus of your work on TNT will be those Tuesday night, NBA on TNT Tuesday night. You'll be working with, you're going to be working on those with Flash.
We got some chemistry. So we got some chemistry.
And Candace Parker.
Yeah. Speaking of chemistry, Ernie.
Yeah.
All-Star Weekend, me and D-Wade, we challenge y'all
to what?
To a game. What you mean to what?
How about 3 points?
To a game.
How about 3?